to a Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial video. We're going to continue building the Water Violation Report survey. In this video, we'll learn about the image type question, which will enable you to capture pictures with your survey. We'll add an image type question into the survey after the geopoint question. First, I will insert a row. For label, I'll use violation photo. Select image for question type, and for the name, I will enter violation photo. Then save my changes. Notice in our form preview, after the location question, there's a new image capture question called violation photo. If I click on the camera, I can capture an image for my survey from the device camera. If I click on the folder, I can browse and select a picture from my device's camera roll. Images are stored as attachments to my associated feature layer. I can also use the image type question to capture signatures in a survey. I will go back to our XLSForm and add a new question to capture a signature. I'll enter signature for the label, select image for the question type, and for the name, I'll use signature. Now, there's one more property that I have to set to capture a signature for the survey. In my appearance property of my signature question, I need to choose signature. After saving the form, you'll observe that I have a new signature question where I can input my signature. Thank you for watching.